I think the violence in the name of religion, we should make more closer contact with people with different faith. One of my commitment is to try to promote genuine harmony among different religious traditions. See, for that, genuine harmony is developed on the basis of mutual respect, mutual admiration.
The Chinese government has, you know, put a lot of pressure on governments around the world to go slow on the Tibetan issue. Britain, for example, do you think that Britain is now...